Lauren Michaels Squash Coaches Award is given annually to the player who has demonstrated hard work, cheerfulness, competitiveness, and dedication to her team and teammates. In short, everything that a coach looks for in a player. This year's recipient is Gabby Frazier. Gabby Frazier is a four-time All-Liberty League First Team Award winner, College Squash Association Scholar Athlete, Liberty League All-Academic Award winner, and one of seven student athletes on the College Squash Association's Player Advisory Committee. Gabby was named Liberty League Performer of the Week four times this season. Gabby recorded an overall record of 16 wins and 3 losses and is highly regarded as one of the best players to ever play squash at William Smith College. I'm honored to present this year's award to Gabby Frazier. The Irene Graves Harrier Award is given each year to the player selected as the team's most valuable player by her teammates. After arriving at William Smith in January, Marseille Marquez began her season with 10 straight wins. Marseille recorded a 13-win, 3-loss record at the number one spot for the Herons and was named Liberty League Rookie of the Week 5 consecutive weeks. Marseille Marquez is an All-Liberty League First Team Award recipient. She's also the Liberty League Rookie of the Year and the 2020 Liberty League Player of the Year. I'm pleased to present this year's award to Marseille Marquez.